Hello friends, in the video la namba worksheet 15 how the state government works ekkaname worksheet 14 varaiku potaachu so in the video la namba worksheet 15 and 16 podalam nariya per romba urgent appdin kekkanal da na one video la rendu worksheets me mudinjala cover panna try panren adha ellame cover panniruven worksheet 15 and 16 in the video la paakalam okay First one, how many types of government are there in our country? So how many types are there? Totally two types. Enna state central. So option two. Next, look at the picture below and tick the correct answer. Number of members of Tamil Nadu Legislature Assembly. So Tamil Nadu odadala 234 irukanga. So option A. Next, choose the order of the post. So governor, district collect. Okay, wait. District collector is the smallest post. Then after that comes chief minister. Adukapram governor. Next, which of the following state is with unicameral? Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu, Kerala, and the Nariya states and the unicameral. Madhya Pradesh and the Mari. Next, fifth one, he is a chancellor in the universities of state. University of states, he is a chancellor, abdina governor. Next, if your father is in charge of your house, then who is in charge of your state? Chief minister. Which of the following is the correct pair? So, idhila edhu correct pair, abdina irukanga. Who pay to the officers? Who pays to the officers? Answer governor. So pay of the offices, governors of the state. D. Next, second Roman, fill in the blanks. The state government cannot remove the dash from his post. The state government cannot remove governor. Governor from his post. Next, the people who make the laws of the state government are called members of legislature assembly. DLA, that's short form MLAs. A person has to be at least how much years old to contest for election in the legislative assembly? Should be at least 25 years old. 25 years old. The dash has control over the Council of Ministers Assembly. Next, the dash stands at the apex of the state judiciary, High Court. Next, a judge of High Court holds the office until he completes the age of 62. Next, there are dash state government in our country. So there are 28. Next, 15th, match the governor. Nominal leader. The governor is the nominal leader. And next, assembly function, state capital. It happens in the state capital. Then the chief minister is the majority party leader. The proof of records, court of record. 4312, okay. Next, say true or false. While appointing the governor, the president acts as per the advice of the union cabinet. True. The money bill can only be brought to the legislature after the approval of the chief minister. Either false. The chief minister must be a member of the state legislature. True. Next, the governor appoints various senior officials on the advice of the cabinet. False. The party that gets the majority in the election is the opposition party false. That is the ruling party. Okay. Next 17th one, governor is an inga vande nama enna pannona true or false pie chart la eludanum. So na inga number mattum podren, neenga eludhirunga. Okay, governor is an agent of the central government. This is true, this statement is correct. So one. Next, governor has the power to exercise the discretionary power, he can utilize it. Idhum true da. Next, the governor has the power to announce emergency in the state. He does not have. President only can announce. He can tell the president. 3. 4. Governor is the head of central administration. It's not central, state. So 4 is wrong. The governor approves the annual report of the state. True. So 1, 2, 5 yes, 3 and 4 no. Okay, next one. 18th. The one who introduces the bill is Lok Sabha. Next, the bill gets amended in the Legislative Assembly. True. The number of members in the assembly for passing the bill. 234. The one who approves the bill and converts it into act, governor. Can a bill be rejected? How? So bill vandu eppo reject aagum appadina, if more than half of the MLAs vote is against the bill, it is rejected. Okay, next 19th one. How many sabhas are there in Tamil Nadu Assembly? Tamil Nadu Assembly there are totally 2 sabhas, Lok Sabha, Rajya Sabha. The place where the assembly is situated is capital of state. The number of Tamil Nadu MLA are 234. Fourth, the speaker of the assembly is elected by MLAs. Next, worksheet 16. Dash means resident of a city, city state of ancient Rome. Latin word civix. Option A. Next, the Citizenship Act of 1955 prescribes ways of acquiring citizenship. 5 ways. Option D. Next, 3. Which among the following country has dual relationship? Sorry, citizenship. Dual citizenship is given by Switzerland, US, Avala. Okay, this is Switzerland. Fourth one, when an Indian citizen voluntarily acquires the citizenship of another country, he or she automatically ceases to be an Indian citizen. So this means termination citizenship. Option B. Fifth one, dash are 2 terms that are used to refer non-nationals of a country. Non-nationals of a country are the alien immigrant. B. Next, fill in the blanks. Indian Citizenship Act was enacted in 1955. Next, when Pondicherry became a part of India, the government of India issued the citizenship order in 1962. As per the order, precedence, dash is the first citizen of a country, president. Okay, according to the dash of our constitution, a set of fundamental duties are prescribed for all citizens of India. According to 42nd amendment. Okay, next. The important quality of a good citizen is obey law. Overseas Indians Day is January 9th. Our Indian Constitution provides. Our Indian Constitution provides for only Indian Constitution. Thirteenth, match the following. Civics is Latin, so one. Natural citizen, not citizen by birth, so two. Then this is naturalized citizen, acquired citizenship, three. NRI, non-resident Indian. PIO, Indian ancestors, five. 54231. Okay, say true or false. Natural citizenship is citizenship acquired not by birth. Inga not nu kuduthukanaala idu false because it is acquired by birth. A person who is married Indian citizen must have lived 6 years in India before applying for citizenship. True. If any foreign territory becomes a part of India, the government of India specifies the persons who among the people of the territory shall be the citizens of India. True. Next, nationality of a person cannot be changed by citizenship, but citizenship can be changed. True. ஏன்னா நேஷ்னாலிட்டி எப்பயுமே சேம். இப்போ இந்தியாவிலேருந்து வேற கண்ட்ரிக்கு போனீங்கன்னா உங்களோட நேஷ்னாலிட்டி, நீங்கள் நேஷ்னாலிட்டி வந்து இந்தியன் தான். ஆனால் சிட்டிசன்ஷிப் வந்து அங்கே நீங்கள் வாங்கினீங்கன்னா அந்த சிட்டிசன்ஷிப் ஒவ்வொரு கண்ட்ரி போக போக மாறும், ஆனால் நேஷ்னாலிட்டி மாறாது. Next, fifth one, global citizenship is an idea that everyone, no matter where they live, is a part of a worldwide community rather than a citizen of particular nation or place. It is true. That's it. Next, 15th one, write the good qualities of a good citizen in the given picture. So, good qualities of a good citizen. இது நீங்கள் 4 points இருக்கு. So, இது நீங்கள் page number 179ல பார்த்து எழுதிக்கோங்க. பாயிண்ட் வைஸ் அதிலே இருக்குது. 179ல இந்த குவாலிட்டிஸ் ஆஃப் அ குட் சிட்டிசன், இதுலேருந்து 4 பாயிண்ட்ஸ் மட்டும் நீங்கள் எழுதினா போதும், ஏதாச்சும் 4 பாயிண்ட்ஸ். ஓகே, நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன், ஃப்ரம் த பிக்சர்ஸ் கிவன் பிலோ விச் பிக்சர் ஷோஸ் ஓவர்சீஸ் இந்தியன்ஸ் டே. இதில் எது ஓவர்சீஸ் இந்தியன்ஸ் டே எப்போ செலிப்ரேட் பண்ணுறாங்க அப்படின்னா, காந்திஜி வந்து இந்தியாவுக்கு வந்தாரில்ல, அதுதான் வந்து வெளிநாட்டிலேருந்து இந்தியாவுக்கு வந்தார், சவுத் ஆஃப்ரிக்காலேருந்து இந்தியாவுக்கு வந்ததுனால தான் ஓவர்சீஸ் இந்தியன்ஸ் டே. ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் சி, இந்தியாவுக்கு வந்தது. ஸோ ஆன்சர் சி. ஓகே, அவ்வளோதான். ஸோ ஒர்க் ஷீட் நம்பர் 15-16 முடிஞ்சது. நான் நெக்ஸ்ட் வீடியோவில் ஒர்க் ஷீட் 17 போடுறேன். Okay friends, hope you understand the video and it was useful. If you have any doubt, comment in the comment section. Thank you.